Right, this is Charlotte. She's my oldest of my two girls.
Hello.
And I'm just going to borrow her to Drake sat there. Good boy. I'm just going to borrow Charlotte to do some videoing for me, because all I want to do is walk along and show a down and stay. Hopefully you'll be able to pick up the volume of the command that's needed. You all right, sweetheart? Can you spin this and film for me?
Okay.
Thank you. You tell me when you've got me and Drake. Okay?
Okay.
Drake, yep. Thank you, Lottie. Thanks, sweetheart. Alright, this next clip is again, it's an emergency down if you like, so stopping the dog when he's out and putting him in a stationary position until I'm there and ready for him. So rather than it coming from alongside me, it's coming at distance from me. So I'm putting him into a down at distance. The only problem is going to be getting him out to a down, so I'll probably have to fake throwing something, or maybe even actually throw him a toy. Yep. Thank you. Okay, so all I'm going to do here is a little bit of incremental distraction work by walking with Drake, not to heel formally, but as long as he's alongside me. And I'm asking Charlotte, who's holding the camera, to give him a shout when I turn and hold my hand up in the air. And I'm going to give him a command of steady to remain with me and just see if he takes off to Charlotte or if he stays with me. Okay, this way. Heel.
Come on, who's my good boy? Drake!
Yes.
Drake!
Thank you, Lottie.
Is that the end?
That's fine, thanks. Go on, big lad. Thank you, Lars. All right?
Right.